Going on, vlog. How's it going? It is currently 1:20 a.m. Just got back from a wedding. Just got changed. About to pack up for our next adventure. We're going to North Carolina. Gonna visit some family in Raleigh. Gonna go to the Outer Banks. And then we're finishing off the trip by going to King's Dominion up in Richmond, Virginia. So it's gonna be a fun little week. It should be a fun vlog. If you're interested in seeing all that goes on in the Omer family vacation, then tag along. Currently doing some packing here. Whenever I pack, I kind of messed up because I was laying down, but whenever I pack, I kind of just put my shorts out, get shirts that go with it, and kind of just stack them on top of each other. Like that, for example. Or get these shorts, put shirt on top of those, so I kind of have an idea of what I'm going to be wearing. Socks, shoes. It's just a mess right now because I just threw everything around, but it's all going to go in here. So as you can see, it's a little late. Just a little room tour. Got my little setup here. Yeah, I'm going to try and pack. This time it's a boys trip this time, so it's just going to be me, Sam, John, my dad. We're going to go down and have some fun. Mom's going to stay and watch the dogs. So, little guys trip. Should be a little fun. Going to take you guys along. Hopefully you enjoy. The dumbest dog on the face of the planet. Barking at his own family. Manny. Manny. Look who it is. It's Roxy. Hey, Roxy. Why are you sitting like that? What do you say, Roxy? What do you say? You gonna go on the trip with us? Oh, when she does this, it means she doesn't want to go back inside. She wants to stay. Oh, she wants us to take her. That's right. Precious Roxy.
Hey, did you
Here's John.
Is this a vlog?
Yep. What'd vlog. You guys say? What do you guys
excited.
Say?
Excited.
Excited?
Yeah. Should be fun. Ready to drive.
You don't sound excited.
It's 2 in the morning.
Who's driving first?
Me.
Alright. You driving next?
Let's do it. Let's do
it. Are we taking Roxy? Should we take Roxy? Roxy, eat this peach seed.
Hey,
she's so weird. Look at her. Aww. Oh, she doesn't want us to leave. She wants us to take her with us. Oh, look at her. Oh my goodness, she's so cute. She's so cute. All
right. Does everybody have swimsuit?
Here's Sam. Yeah. Sam, you ready?
Yeah, bro.
Ready? Are you?
Hey, look at the hat.
Yeah,
Sam wears that hat every day.
I have to.
He's ruined the Bass Pro Shop look.
I have not.
Single-handedly.
Everyone started wearing Bass Pro Shop hats for one reason.
Bro, that trend
no, don't.
Like 2019.
Let me just put this back with me. The time has come.
Can everybody come over and love
the time has come for us to leave Roxy. Oh, Roxy, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. We'll come back. We'll come back. She does not want us to take her back inside.
Okay, Roxy. Someone pick her up.
Oh, there she goes. There she goes. Goodbye, Roxy. We'll miss you. Look at her. She's saying bye to the vlog. In the dark. Sam's getting kicked out of the front seat. He's gonna have to sit back here with me. That's how it goes. Sam got kicked out. Here he comes. He's back here with me. Neck pillow gang. Alright, you can't really see this because it's dark, but I'm about to go to sleep. And John is gonna get us all the way to North Carolina. So.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We'll be there in no time.
from the rest of the, well, these courts weren't over here. Those were, that was a field where we used to play rugby. And then they built this, this business that used to be the student center. They just had like a weight room and some tennis courts over there.
The church. We're here on the campus of Wake Forest. Yeah, my phone is at 10% because I don't have a car charger. But we're in Winston-Salem, not too far away from Raleigh. So we're almost there. So I'm probably going to charge my phone up and then let you guys know what we do. We're about to walk up to the quad.
This is Wake Chapel.
They're not having church services here this morning, but they did have this thing called the Mulberry Love Feast, which is like a, which was on.
What you used to do out here?
We throw frisbee or football or something. My dorm room, actually, freshman year, kind of looked out over into the chapel area.
Used to run these streets.
Used to walk these courts.
Made it to North Carolina. Made it right to Uncle Dan's house in Raleigh. Here's Sam. Sam's sick.
I am not sick. He's lying.
He's eating lunch for the first time in like 12 hours.
Wow.
At this buffet place. We're getting our food. Got our little cake. About to chow down.
Jeff, how's Brian doing?
What?
How's Brian doing?
He's good. We went, I was telling him we went and saw one of the...
Uh-oh.
It's you.
There's Danny. Can you show the camera your muscles?
Show me your muscles.
Can you show your muscles? There you go. Danny, what does a lion say?
Fist bump?
It was What? Why was that interesting? Because mom was at a heavy metal concert.
Yeah, heartbroken.
Oh, man, got him. That's unbelievable.
I hate Ole Miss fans.
They just barely got into the tournament.
This is March. This is March.
Functional gym, like I would love to.
Working out.
But I mean, we do a lot of fitness.
Do you dodgeball?
We're not allowed to.
No!
Thanks to TV shows, etc. that have a positive influence on your approach to parenting.
I would be laughing hysterically.
How often do you say I love you to your child?
I'm going to teach you how to lay down and roll over. Retreats.
What point did they like?
There we go.
Sam just spilt water all over the table.
How could you do that?
Little Danny's crying. Water everywhere. What happened, John?
Sam's a bomb.
Waitress gave Sam a kid's cup. They gave him a little kitty cup with a lid so he wouldn't spill his drink anymore. He don't want mac and cheese. Danny. The waterfall. Just chilling. Stand with Ukraine. Should we stand with Ukraine, Sam? Should we? Sam stands with Ukraine. This place is pretty cool. Durham. Giant waterfall. This is a really nice shopping area, I guess. You can come hang out at. Got some plants. Waterfall. There's John. John, beautiful waterfall. Good amount of water coming down with the bubbles. There's no railing here, so you can stick your leg out over the water. It's very nice, very nice. There's a movie theater over there. Really nice. Dad, what do you think?
It claps.
It claps. He's done dancing. Look at the footwork. Look at the footwork.
Teach me those moves.
Uh-oh. Don't fall in, Sam. Don't fall in. Don't fall in, Sam. Uh-oh. Got a little train set. Like up here. Whatever that is. Got a little basketball court up here. And this, whatever that is. Look at this. It's called the cage. It's called the cage. This is where me and Will Woolley are supposed to battle it out one-on-one. The cage.
I could definitely fit through here.
This is where Will Woolley's supposed to 1v1 Ben in the cage. If you watch the Israel vlogs, you'd know. The cage. Literally a wall. Yeah, you could easily climb through here. Yeah. Really cool. There's like a whole train station on the other side. On the campus of Duke. About to walk to Cameron Indoor. It's a little dark, so I don't know how much we're going to be able to see. But if you haven't been before, this campus is super nice. Yeah, it's a really cool school. It's really big. But can't really see much. I don't know what this is, like a track and field stadium. It's a Duke logo. The campus is so well done. Track and field stadium. That's what it looks like. Just walking, trying to find Cameron. Here we are. Cameron Indoor is right there. I'm really sorry about the glare. My phone is just tweaking right now. Can't handle light. There's Cameron Indoor. Nothing to it. It's not very big at all. But I like how it's right on campus. Like, it's really nice to just be able to walk over here if you're a student. Cameron Indoor. Here's the baseball stadium, I think. But, yeah, it's a really nice area. Last time I was here, they were doing work to it, but it looks really good. And they got, like, a little, I don't know, pro shop. This is the football stadium. Jesus, so glare. Jeez. That's really bright. Here's inside the ticket office. Christian Leitner. Oh, you can see there's a
flipping him off. Look.
The big board's going off in there.
I see it. John, you want a picture?
Here, I'll turn around then.
You can see some stuff in there. Final Four. Some memorabilia. Walking up here. The Hall of Honor.
See Nolan Smith there on the right?
Nolan Smith. That's our guy. U of L. Kyle Singler. Jabari Parker. Sounds like there's something going on in there. You can see the little ramp up to the little tiny sections they have in there. So yeah, someone's definitely working in there, but during game day, it's packed out here. Got a little keypad to get in if you're a player. Very nice, very nice. The Krzyzewski Center. Looks like a indoor training facility, some weights. Very nice. Love how we're doing this at night. Some statue. It's the football stadium. Bro, that glare is so bad. Stands. That's such a wimpy stadium. Such a wimpy stadium. And it's really dark out here. I don't know why we're walking over here. Here's the entrance to the football stadium. So it looks like they have all the athletics on one side of the campus and everything else is on the other side. It's a really big school.